best Thanksgiving ever. I spent it on the floor, in the dog hair and the lint. I had no interest in who else was there. I was a man on a mission, jockeying for position in the unspoken competition to get the kid. Too bad, Dot, or as hell, have fun with the dog. I'm absconding with L. Dot's her other grandma. She also loves L dearly. Dot's warm and good and generous. I mean that all sincerely. To Dot I say, take a hike. L is mine. Go crochet, sit on a spike. L is mine. L and I are soulmates. Our bond is manifest. Why don't you teach the dog to stay? The baby likes me best. The baby likes me best. I sing to her and dance with her. The baby likes me best. You can have rich and thin. The baby likes me best. We dip, we turn, we rock, we spin. The baby clings to me, not you. She likes me best. I win. Dot's nicer to hamsters, but I'm your more fun grandpa. She'll take you to museums. We'll go to Amsterdam. I'll hold you tight till you sleep. Don't resist. Don't squirm and fight. Go to sleep. I insist. I pin the little boulder firm against my chest. I sway. Sway in dire pain, I say. I know you like me best. The baby likes me best. I sit her and dance with her. The baby likes me best. You can have rich and thin. The baby likes me best. Bitch set a trap. And she's got L and the dog in her lap. Dot pretends she's clueless. This woman I detest should not infer L prefers her. That's crap. L likes me best.
The baby likes him best.
I sing to her and dance with her.
The baby likes him best.
Go away, you can't cut it. Dot and the dog have died. Maybe if Dot and the dog have died. Cling to me, not you, or you.